Yeah, the Mets gonna win tonight.
Scotty has really lost here. The train doesn't stop at 50th like it used to, so we're going back now on the same train, back to 50th.
Okay, here we are at the American Financial. Fantastic experiences coming up here. We're just about to meet the guys. Just about to meet Gene and Klaus. I haven't seen Gene for 25 years. And Klaus, I saw, I think, about 8 or 9 years ago.
If you ever go to a reunion and somebody comes up to you and says, "You haven't changed a bit," do not trust that person with anything you value, because they are lying through their teeth. God bless all of you. It's been great being here. Thanks very much. Bye-bye. Red, red wine, you make me feel so fine. You keep me rocking all of the time. Red, red wine, you make me feel so grand. I feel $1 million when you just in my hand. Red, red wine, you make me feel so sad. Anytime I see you, you make me feel bad. Red, red wine, you make me feel so
bad. How's it going, guys? Glad to be here.
Hi, this is Liz Egan, and I've worked with a couple of brokerage firms down here over the years, and I just want to say to everybody that this is a lovely occasion, and I'm so honored to be here, and it's wonderful to see all the people that you've worked with over the years, and some of the people you've forgotten over the years. So I'm happy I'm here, and kudos to everybody who organized it. It was a great event. Thank you very, very much. Wherever you may be, I'll surely find, I'll surely find. Make me face just the difference.
Guarantee 1972 to 1979. I worked with Nancy Humphreys back in those days, Gene Quinn, John Hall. I just want to say I was amazed that you folks would even remember me. And once I got the invitation, I was looking forward to this night. It was a great night seeing all of the old friends. It's amazing how so many people still look the same and healthy. And I just want to say good luck to us and continue being the wonderful people I remember. And long life. Thank you very much. What a wonderful world. Well, I see skies of blue and I see clouds of white and the brightness of day. I like the dark and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking and singing.
Hi there, Peter Evans. It's an absolute delight and pleasure to be here with so many friends and colleagues from yesteryear to reminisce and appreciate not only the camaraderie of the gathering tonight, but the history and culture of what we all experienced in the 70s and 80s and what we meant to each other. And to every one of you, it's always been an honor and a pleasure to be associated with you. Thank you very much.
high above the chimney top, that's where you find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. The dream that you did to, why, oh, why can't
everybody who brought us all together for tonight. I had a wonderful time. I can remember being on Wall Street. I was from Philadelphia, and this was like the first time I'd ever met all these people. And I had a great time tonight. Thank you so much, and let's do it again soon.
As the heaven seems so far, now who will paint the midnight star? Night has brought to those who sleep only dreams they cannot keep. I have legends in.
Now I'm stuck for words. I think it's very important that people know that after 9/11, I was appointed president of the Euro Brokers Relief Fund. And I just think everybody in the market that is seeing this DVD should know that 7 of our competitors collectively donated to the Eurobrokers Relief Fund almost $1 million. It was over $135,000 each from 7 different competitors. So publicly, I just want to once again thank those firms for that contribution.
Started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as I crossed the hill. And the town lit up. The world got still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days may not return, and the rocks might melt. And the seed may burn. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. You down and break your heart, steal your crown. So I started out for God knows where. I guess I'll know when I get there. I'm ready to fly around the clouds, but what goes up must come down.
Good evening, everybody. We had a pleasure here tonight. We've been planning this reunion for like almost a year now, and I can't believe it's finally the day. And seeing all the people I work with from 1976 all the way to 2000 was a blast. And I'm sorry the night has to come to an end, but it was a great night and great to see everybody. And I look forward to seeing this video, and a good job by Scott. Thanks very much, everybody.
So this is who I am, and this is all I know, and I must choose to live all that I can.
I'm delighted to have this opportunity to tell anyone who may have the fortune or misfortune, as the case may be, to listen to what I'm saying, that I think it's a wonderful idea that Klaus Vanderhorst, Jim Unsworth, Gene Quinn, and Jimmy Saletti came up with to bring so many old friends together. Ah, I use the old word. In fact, what they brought together were long-standing relationships and long-standing friends. And this has been a very special evening.